about my first time in Disney World. We were looking around saying, what should we do? And then, poof, out of nowhere, Alice in Wonderland came to us. Us! Me and my brother. And she skipped along with us and said, do you want to go ride the teacups? And we were on the teacups going, woo, woo! And she said, do you want to go play hide and seek in Cinderella's castle? And that's when my mom said, whoa, whoa, whoa. There's other people that want to have a turn with Alice in Wonderland. And that's how our very fun first morning in Disney World happened.